Okay, this video is going to be on integration by parts with regard to natural log. And let's get started. Very difficult to me, maybe not to you, but to me, very difficult. You never use it, so it's tough to come up with it at the test or homework. So it's good to have a program like this. That's why I programmed it for myself. So let's get started. Second alpha again, I always enter my formula in here to get to the menu because new people might be watching the video. And so this tells us that you can enter the letters in the titanium calculator. So we're going to go I, N, D, E, X, and then alpha again to get back to numbers, and parentheses, and press enter. Now, of course, you scroll up and down. You can go to integration by parts if you want, or you can go down to, in case somebody wanted to just find out about log of x, we can go there and scroll down and so I ask you in log of x, what do you want to do? You want to differentiate it? You want to integrate it? Or you want to solve for x? Some tests have solving for x on log of x, which is another tricky thing if you're not used to it. But that'll be in another video. So we want to integrate. We're going to scroll down to 1. We could press 2 here and do the same thing. I'll press 2. And so we're in integration by parts when you come to log of x in integrating. And we can do these different ones. I've already did a video on e to the x, so I'm going to do one on log of x there. That's number 1 again. You can press number 1 and get into it. Evaluate log of x. So let's put this example in here. X squared times log of x. We have to press alpha to enter anything in here. X squared times, here's the log, the orange button, second, and then the x, which is the second register for log of x in this calculator. And then we add x, and then we add the parentheses, close parentheses. And as usual, here's, I show you what you're trying to integrate. I ask you if you want to change it or okay. We're going to say it's okay. So notice I choose the dv for you. You're supposed to choose dv, which is already the derivative, and then your v would be the integration of that. And here's your function. So dv is going to be x squared, and therefore, and then we're going to do v is integral of x squared, which is going to be x cubed over 3. For those of you that don't know how that happened, I can't do everything exactly step by step because we're doing functions of derivatives. But anyways, notice x squared, integral of x squared, you add 1 to the 2 here, the exponent, and divide by 3. So we have x cubed divided by 3. When you divide by 3, you have to multiply it times whatever's in front of the x here, so that's 1, so it would be really 1/3. X cubed times 1/3, or x cubed divided by 3. The u choice is going to be log of x, and so the derivative of log of x is 1 over x dx. Here's your function again, and here's the formula for integration by parts, v times u minus the integral of v times du dx. So we have v, which we already determined was x cubed. You write all this stuff down in your paper exactly as you see it here, and you'll get, an A on this problem. And here's u, right here, log of x, natural log of x, minus the integral of x cubed. Here's v again right here, and du, which is the derivative of log of x. And then we combine them, we multiply it together, and we further, you can see here where you have, when you're integrating, you bring out the 1/3 in front of the integral sign, and then integrate the inside, which we've done. Here again, when you're going to integrate x squared, notice I show you that you're going to do 2 plus 1, add 1 to the exponent, and then divide by 2 plus 1. So that's exponent 3 divided by 3. There it goes again. And then we have our answer for this. Here's the original function. We have x cubed times log of x divided by 3 minus x cubed divided by 9 plus c. That's the answer right there. Pretty neat, huh? Check my videos out on my website, everystepcalculus.com, and of course other videos that help you. Of course, you can purchase these programs and get through calculus pretty easy.